All right, back for a few more hours of this. Maybe, well, at least 2 hours. We'll see, though. Can't really count on the Twitch app. Shit works half the time. Thank you. many of these there are. Looks like there's just one more. But I've been wrong about these things before. Oh, there's a counter right there. I didn't even notice. So there's three more. Speaking missions, on the other hand, not too good at those. Shit. Well, I'm dead. Let me through. Oh, I was so close. Luckily, I've recently played this stage, so I remember where things are. Delicious health. I don't know how that thing saw me. Perhaps I should have taken a different path. But it should be a straight shot from these over here to on the other side. Oh wait! Just realized I had enough blood to heal. And hopefully I'll just drop some more blood. Two will be back towards the way I just came. But since I'm not being timed, you know, it's no problem. Well, the last one. I think it's gonna see me though. But it doesn't matter though. Oops. Oh, 12? Yeah. Mission complete.
Job well done.
Let's buy a new gift. She always asks for that too. Oh yeah, this is where I fought the tiger guy at.
Mondo, this is the security team shift manager for Hamadayama's estate. Please leave, or we'll be forced to release nerve gas.
Complete your objective before they release the gas. You're on a timer. Go.
I'm off to a great start. I wonder why it takes them backwards when you use it. It's like I should aim the other way next time. Cool, stuff to kill. I should be going much faster than I am. I'm not sure if that does anything, but I've been wondering about that. Or if it gives you more reach or something. The fuck?
I see more sake through that window. Give it a shot.
She says something, but I was at a loss. Supposed to blow up. blood to do it. That sucks. I still didn't bolt. Well, now I know for later. Could have dashed through that, I don't know what I was thinking. Have to get to 40 hits to go crazy. All right, or maybe it's 30 hits. Another one that's big for nothing.
It's too easy.
Depending on my grade, I'm gonna do that one again. Okay, hold on. Well, or maybe not then. Use Mondo Vision to parse enemies. Oh yeah. Now I have all the gifts that the ladies want. There's still one missing. I'll probably regret doing this one. Target oversized trash in the load. I think it was her. No, it wasn't her. No. Would be in Japan, wouldn't it?
Yes.
Do you feel satisfied?
She really wants that bracelet. Yeah, I gave him a lot. So, the bracelet.
This is for you.
For me? I'll cherish this present for you, Mondo-san.
I
need to stay like this forever.
I miss you.
Oh, this is... Yes, do you feel satisfied?
Can't give her to a second. Oh my god, that is funny that that's even here.
Oh, this is great.
She wants a ring pop. She's like 6 years old. I think she's on to me.
This is for you.
For me? I'll cherish this present from you, Mondo-san.
My screenshot button is ready.
Won't you stay with me tonight?
Like he was like flipping his cape.
I want to enjoy the finest pleasures and peace of mind with you.
Now we play shogi.
Just feels so strange. Must you go to work so soon? I'm waiting your return.
Red ticket. Another one of those items I'm probably not going to use. I like how the letters pulse with the music. Never want to use that. Unless it's my accident. Unfortunately, I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. She's in our own little area of the map.
Now, Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over.
Kill the mechanical animals. Let's see what the other one is. Break all the objects with guard break. That sounds like it'd be easy.
Thanks for hearing out my request. I've prepared a special stage to see just how tough you are.
Counts as, oh. I just have to survive. I think I do just have to survive. I could be wrong.
It seems I know how to pick them.
The last one suicided.
Treat for your hard work. It's time to donate your blood. Hand it over. Let's see if your gaze can win my heart over.
ones that blew up.
I know how to pick them. How about a little treat for your hard work?
It lets me know I may have to upgrade my dodge. Just a little bit. Well, triple A, but still, I feel like I need to upgrade it. We're done here. Oops. Confirmation there. This is probably just going to episode 3. Oh wait, I never did try this one, did I? I'm just gonna go to a mission.
Mondo!
you want to go see Leanne's bell? Simulator. At least I can fight in this one. He was stuck in air. No, my blood is full, so... Oh wait, I don't have the eye. Alright, so maybe there's not gonna be any secrets here. I guess every 20 hits it gets stronger. Good enough for me. Oh, they're gonna shoot, aren't they? Okay, good. It's too far away to continue my combo. Breakfast. Where's this cat?
Working for the government suits me. Don't taint my blood? I'll get it, Mom.
That sounds like something a mother would say. What's that guy? Ozymandias.
David.
Oh, it's David.
Come here, Mondo.
We're in the middle of dinner. Please leave.
Eat eggs for dinner?
How unfortunate.
You know, it wasn't locked. And he could have just walked around. Very strange.
I'll get it, Mom.
It's like the most random shit. So, no wonder, like, I don't know, I'll just wait.
Please come with me.
Like somebody got high as hell before they made this game.
Oh, man. Oh, no, this can't be happening. You! Are you all right?
That's a dumb question.
Hey, you!
Does it hurt?
Man, David.
Yeah,
I'm coming.
At least it drove the story forward a little bit. Another slideshow.
As you can see, our experimental equipment suddenly went completely out of control, causing one researcher to morph into a monstrous giant. Soon after,
he does a lot of voices too.
Wires infested the entire area.
Oh, I get it. The country's afraid that word of this will get out, and the media will have a field day flaunting the scandal. Therefore, you're asking us to clean up your little mess.
Wait. Just wait a second. A giant did what? The Earth was stolen? Just what exactly does this all mean?
The Earth is in danger, correct?
Very well. This planet is veiled in mysteries we can never hope to understand. We'll not press the issue further. So let's get down to business.
We execute each job flawlessly. That's how we roll.
We are gonna execute the giant and reclaim the Earth!
Oh, whatever. As long as we can milk the job for all the cash we can.
Vivian, can I talk to you?
Hello? Area 151 is home to the country's darkest secrets and research. I hear they've even captured an extraterrestrial.
It doesn't matter if we're up against aliens or giants. We do what we're paid to do.
Giant aliens! Giant aliens! Bring it on!
You know, guys...
There's no sign of the giant. Based on what we've been told, I would expect to see it on the other side of the wall.
I think it got scared of us and ran away! Yeah. Oh.
That's the alien mating call.
The giant snoring?
This is a state of emergency!
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Why haven't we spotted it? I mean, it's a giant. Things hard to miss.
Seems it's sleeping in the cooler underground. If you ask me, we should kill it while it's asleep.
You got a point. I'm just praying it doesn't wake up in a bad mood. Mika, I'm counting on you to do the usual.
This is like a bad monster movie.
Now, if this were a B-rated Italian monster movie, be a walk in the park. Someone has really bad taste.
Wow, looks like they've been mass-producing wires down there. I'm beginning to understand why they had to bring the job to us. Have you found the giant yet? According to the radar...
Screw the radar. He's right in front of me. Looks like he just got tired and fell asleep.
Like a little child.
You got any intel that'll help me?
Its eyes. That's its weakness.
Roger that.
Oh, what timing. We come when work's over. This might wake up our little friend.
Why would they still even be awake?
Boss, there better be overtime pay for this. Follow through. The job.
killer is?
Be cool to not have to fight it. Oh, not. Or not. Whatever. Man. I feel real tired all of a sudden. Can't just get a straight up headshot.
Hurry, Mondo. Giant Head is getting away.
All right. It's just starting to enjoy the party.
You know, I knew that was going to happen, but for some reason, I just had to hit it with the sword.
Area 151.
So that was the first instant death in the game, but I might have been low on health. Either way. Should've just revived. I didn't do that last time. It's good that they upgrade their tactics.
Starting to enjoy the party.
Alright, enough of that. Oh shit, keep in my way. purpose enough of all of this stuff.
You wanted to see me? I knew you would come. You're free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
I needed more fresh blood.
You wanted to see me? I knew you would come.
Actually, maybe I should just let her stand there and then come back later.
Stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
That was that container falling. And here we are again. And while I'm thinking about money, improved charge cannon, which I really use. I really don't use any of the other ones. I guess I could improve sniper eye though. Okay, I'll wait for that one. Didn't he come out the elevator?
Who turned into that giant had been working with clones.
Cloning is banned by federal law. It's no wonder the state wants to keep this place under wraps.
I think this secret will be worth a lot of money to the government, too.
Let's take him for as much as we can.
How unlike you.
It's my policy to punish those who break the ultimate code of ethics.
Say, do you think this game is ethical?
That's none of my business. I just execute the jobs that are given to me.
Of course. By the way, how is your left arm?
How is it? It appears to be functioning normally.
I see. Just be careful.
What? Subtitles did not agree with her.
Giant head's going crazy. He's smashing the building.
Roger that.
First, fight these guys. Well, I should be able to win. Oh, wait, I can't watch them. Even in an emergency, there's always time to open boxes. Downstairs? Okay, I did. This, but I have to talk to her a lot.
Stop by any time you want. I'll be waiting.
Just notice time stops when you talk to her. That's good to know. She's more powerful than I expected.
Oh.
Maybe I should be scared of that. No, she did say kill the big one first, so. That sounds cool. I'll be that one. Just for the hell of it though, I may maybe should level some of these, but we'll see. I should play the stage again just because of the sheer amount of money I've been getting. Gun time.
I can lend a hand.
just noticed I am getting hit too.
Pretty well. Color me impressed. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Man. I know somebody probably already did this, but so much like draw a picture of her just waiting in a box for like hours or whatever, and then, you know, Mondo doesn't find her. That sounded better in my head.
Inside.
He doesn't. That's new. Let's see what else is sitting inside. Okay. It's like, dang, he blows up and stuns you now? But no, I was getting shot. It just kind of happened at the same time.
I had my bats keep an eye on you. Now be a deer and bring that to me.
Look out, Praise Ivy!
I would really hate to get stunned and then hit by I-beams. For the giant boss fight. Yes, I do. Whoa. was still flying? Wow, what the hell? That was stupid. What? But I was totally hitting him. He's just under him. Okay, now I know we're not to stand right on the freaking edge. Now he's gonna laser. Terrible back knee. I probably can't do it without blood. Oh shit. He's worse than Cyclops with his aim. I'll just kill him. Maybe I'll get lucky in another blood drop to fall somewhere in the vicinity. No such luck. This fight's stupid. See, it was cool when the enemies would pop out and I could, like, that hit of blood when I needed it. Am I really just stuck here now because I can't, like, I literally cannot kill him right now. It's like, fuck. It's weird that I didn't think of that. I could just hit him and get blood. Nah.
I see. So this is it.
Oddly clean that had just come this out of his head.
Was stolen?
Yes, I know. Should the situation call for it, I will.
I'm okay. The mission is complete.
Understood. Huh? What language is that?
The language of KOC.
Don't tell me. An alien?
We've got a new life form!
They're not gonna get paid again. Thought he was about to do a final flash or something.
must mean this is our payment.
Oh, that's as good as nothing.
Brian, the mission is...
Good work, but there's no time to rest, unfortunately. We've got another job, this time from the Russian Department of Defense. The target is a runaway locomotive. Moscow is in danger.
What? Did he just say Russia?
Hurry, we're out of time. I'm heading over there now.
Russia? Where is that? Is it far from here? Is it close by? Is it hot? What should I wear? How are we gonna get there? Are we gonna fly? Are we gonna walk?
Cool kill bonus. Execution. Gotta take another quick break, but I'll be back in a little bit. Shouldn't be too